Though the BCCI is trying their best to get their president Sourav Ganguly's term extended, Cricket Association of Bengal president Abhishek Dalmia has backed Dada to become the next ICC chief. In an interview to PTI, he said that it's important that someone from India becomes the chairman. Global cricket is going through a difficult phase due to the pandemic, and the strong ICC is the need of the hour in order to protect the game. Though he didn't know about BCCI's thoughts, but is sure that the Indian board would also be considering every aspect of it. Many former cricketers, including South Africa's Graham Smith, have also backed Ganguly to take up ICC's top job.